everybody. How are you? I hope all of you are doing well and taking good care of yourself. I'm going to teach you how to do your English worksheet now. In this, we have to start from worksheet number 15. Here, we have to write the alphabet for the given picture. So, this is the picture. This is a picture of an apple. So, we'll write A here. Okay? Make sure that you write in cursive. This is a picture of a duck. We'll write D here. This is a picture of a kite. We'll write K here. This is a picture of an ice cream. We'll write I here. Make sure you write only in cursive writing. This is a picture of jug. We'll write J here. Okay, the next worksheet. This is the picture of an egg. We'll write E here. This is a picture of grapes. We'll write G here. This is a picture of a dice. We'll write D here. What is this? Ball. We'll write B here. House. We'll write H here. Okay. We'll do the next sheet. Match the following. Okay. Now we have to match the capital letter with the small ones. So capital A matches with small A. Capital B matches with small B. Capital C matches with small c. So rest you have to complete by yourself. Okay. We'll do the next sheet. Here again, the small alphabets with the capital cursive alphabets. Okay. Small A matches the big A. Small B, the big B. Small c, the big C. I'm sorry. We'll go here. Right. Rest you'll complete by yourself, okay? Go to the next sheet and see how the next alphabet is written. Here, we'll go 1, 2 and 3. Again, 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. This is capital cursive G. 2 and 3. Go slow and complete all the lines given here. Okay. Now I'll show you how to do the small cursive G. 1, 2 and 3. Again, 1, 2 and 3. Again, 1, 2 and 3. Again, 1, 2 and 3. Same way you have to complete all the other 3 lines still here. Okay. We'll see which is the next worksheet. Worksheet H. Alright. We'll do 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. See, ma'am is not lifting the pencil. Okay. You also do it the same way. 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. H. Capital cursive H. Okay. Same way you have to complete all these 3 lines also. Now small cursive H. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. Next worksheet. I. Okay. Capital cursive I. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Same way you have to complete all the other lines till here, okay? This is capital cursive I. Now small cursive I. 1, 2 dot. 1, 2 dot. 1, 2 dot. 1, 2 dot. Same way you have to complete all the three lines till here, okay? Next, capital cursive J. Start from here. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. Capital cursive J. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. Same way you have to complete all the three lines till here, okay? Now small cursive J. 1, 2 and dot. 1, 2 and dot. 1, 2 and dot. 1, 2 and dot. Same way you have to complete all the three lines till here, okay? Next, capital cursive K. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 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 Okay, capital cursive K. Same way you have to complete all the three lines till here. Now small cursive K. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. Small cursive K. 1, 2 and 3. Same way you have to complete all the three lines till here, okay? Now capital L. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. Same way you have to complete all the lines till here, okay? Now small cursive L. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. Same way you have to complete all the small cursive L's till here and paste them according to the sequence that is given over here, okay? Paste all the numbers in sequence in your English copy, and then ma'am will tell your parents when you have to bring the copy to school for correction. All right, thank you. Bye bye. Take care. God bless.